Good morning, people. Yeah, y'all, it's back starting today. So, are you gonna go get your chicken sandwich or what? I know it's a little late, and that Popeye said it was gonna come out with it in October, but hey, it's only a few days off. Better late than never. How you doing? This is Authentic Epic Boom. So, were you one of the ones that was in line and never got your sandwich? Are you one of the ones that was about to sue Popeye's, which is crazy because they ran out of sandwiches? Do you know somebody that's suing them? Do you know somebody that put body paint on a body or whatever the logos, butt naked, the logos of Popeye's? Were you selling them out of your trunk? Were you selling them on eBay? Were you selling them on Letgo? Were you selling them on any of these sites? Were you selling the bags so people could smell them? I showed y'all some of that too. Did you get the sandwich? Did you like the sandwich? Did you think it's juicy, flavorful, and just downright just A1 like I did and gave you like a sense of a flavor explosion, and even the bread was on point and Popeyes did their thing? What do you plan on doing? Do you think the pandemonium is still there from months back? How you feeling about this? Y'all let me know. So starting today, the chicken sandwich is back. I'm officially gonna give me another one. Let me know how you feel. Is it still there for you or not? Just want to know.